I came to dance, 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 dance. I hit the floor cause that's my plans, 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 plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands, 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 brands. Give me some space for both my hands, 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 hands. You, cause it goes on and
on. Put him on his backside and Pantelis couldn't get there. Oh, well done, Marcos Flores. Beats two challenges. Now fights and run. This will be a wonder goal. Oh, my goodness. Marcos Flores, once again, a beauty. Well, he was a candidate for goal of the year against North Queensland at Dairy Farmers a couple of weeks ago. That one is almost better. Wonderful work from Flores. He summed it up in an instant and he went straight to the heart of that Jets defence. The fans in footwear fans. Then all of a sudden, Flores, we know he likes to invite the tackle. They backed off him. He took it to his left and he took it again. And that finish was quality in the top corner. No chance for Kennedy. Brilliant from the Argentine.
Well, he's set the A-League alight since arriving at the end of last season. And he proves to everyone watching tonight that he is a star of this competition.
That was absolutely wonderful, wasn't it? He left three of them trailing in his wake. First it was Kandorowski, who he held on with. I want to celebrate and live my life.